A SUA lecturer, Gerald Misinzo, says the overall objective is to consider how researchers can fight chronic animal-to-human disease infections and use laboratories for research to identify main causes of various diseases. Some of the researchers said they have been conducting several disease studies in southern Africa where they found existence of serious animal diseases which spread to human beings.
I'm here joining the One Health people because something that's happened with malaria over the last few years, there's been a lot more money going into malaria control. We've made a lot of progress with malaria control. They say that this technology of treated nets, in the last 10 years, they think it's saved 1 million lives, mostly children in Africa.
2 years ago, I did a gap analysis in all the consortium countries, the four countries, DRC, Mozambique, Zambia, and Tanzania. And that baseline from my findings is then what we used in CHAPS, and then we're going to focus on it. The summer school is just now that we can make sure that they know the principles, but we also intended to have to specialize training for all the focal points of the different consortium countries.